Rant of the day. If you have a rah-rah instructor, it's time to move on. It's not about just saying yes when you throw a strike and saying no when it's not a strike. That's not what we're building your pitching off of. That would be like me having a bad delivery, throwing a strike, and you go, yeah, hey, Garrett, you put that ball right where it needed to be. And the next one, I have the same delivery, and I throw it 3 feet wide, and you're like, no, no, so you got to get out front. You can't be there. And then I go, okay, coach. And then I do the same bad delivery without making any adjustment. I throw another strike, and they go, yeah, there it is, right there. See? You got out front perfect. There's nothing that changed. You could do a lot of things wrong, do them wrong long enough, and get somewhat good at them. I can step back, throw a ball underhand. If you give me 10 throws, I could probably throw 8 of them for strikes because I'm athletic enough to do it. That does not make it right. It's okay when a guy throws a good pitch to tell him, hey, that's not right. You still missed your lower half. And it's okay when a guy throws a pitch that misses by a little, say, hey, that was better. You really got into your backside, or you really stabilized your front side better there. Be process driven, not result driven. So if you're going and your pitching coach is completely result driven, where this ball is ending up, you're not going to get any better.